Today I'm gonna play Inside. It's my first time, so let's see how this goes. I did play Limbo. Whoa. Okay. Okay. So it's playing a lot like Limbo, actually. Pretty much the same. This might as well be a sequel. No, I died a lot in Limbo. Basically, common sense puzzle game. I'm not gonna jump through there. Watch out. Like, I've always wanted to play this game. So, this is exciting to play the demo. I will probably buy it in the future. Those guys are gonna probably attack me. Ooh, they're coming, they're coming. Is this game a sequel to Limbo? I really don't know. Looks like I can grab it. Looks like I can grab it. Yep. This is like a very suspenseful game. Even though like nothing's really happening so far. Totally gotta go back. This is very limbo-like. What's it called? Inside. You have to be inside somewhere, or see me. Oh crap. Oh crap. Run. Oh crap. Hey, I made it. Yo, this game is stressful. I don't know if I want to buy the game. I'm just kidding, I'll buy it eventually. It just seems like, you know, this is a game you can beat in a day. I mean, you know, like in a few hours. I beat Limbo in maybe 5 hours? 4 hours? 4 to 5 hours. On like a rainy night. I was pretty disappointed. I'm like, what? That's it. But it was a good game. It was a good game. But it was short. Like, this is the same case. It's probably the same case. Oh boy. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, sucks. dark. It just choked me to death. Jump. Should I hide in there? Fudge. Yeah, I gotta do something with that van. Dang. Looks like I'm forced to run, so. Jump. I think I'll just chill here. There you go. Shit. Run! Oh no. Dogs. A lot of dogs. Shit. If I go up, they're gonna see me, right? Yeah, drowned. This is a nightmare. Nightmare for this kid. Leaving is a story. Dead pigs. That's definitely foreshadowing something. Farm. Going inside a farm. Okay. I'm definitely gonna go inside a farm. Is that what this game's about? Going inside places? Terrible joke. I'll normally do game commentary. Look at those little chickens. What is this? Oh shit. Can I open that? Puzzle time. Okay. Okay, there's like some generator. I gotta blow that thing. Like that. Hey. Get it. So confused. I've blown it a little bit, I guess. Maybe I just the long game? Yeah, I don't think anything's happening. Okay, I have to go outside or something. Chickens are inside. Okay, there's something that has to do with chickens? Maybe they'll help me get up somehow. Chicken is getting sucked into that generator. Poor chicken. Oh my gosh, it looks a little hurt. I know how I feel about this game. Condone animal violence. But, you know, this game's making me do it. Yeah, they seem okay. Totally gonna die. Yeah, I don't think I can pick it up. Remember, there's like a trophy. Or like, getting less than 5 deaths in Limbo. I think I got it. Oh shoot. How's that even possible to survive that? In mud right now. Whoa. It's trying to kill me. Okay. I obviously gotta go on that thing. Shit. This bug's gonna kill me. Shoot. Can I get up? Oh, I'm dead. Okay, the pig killed me. Let me like pick it up. Come on, pig, help me out. Maybe I can pull a crate up from outside? Or another pig? This is a waste of time, huh? Just going this way. I feel like I've done this a lot in Limbo, just going back when I didn't really need to. But I'll check this place out. This is a total waste of time, huh? I refuse to check for help. I don't need no guide. So hot right now, I can't even focus. I'm drinking coffee. Nice cold coffee, black. Maybe I can push this fence down. Nope. I don't know the controls. Maybe I didn't press something on the pig. I'm so hungry right now. After this, I'm gonna eat some bacon. Sure. Pig. What do I have to do? Why am I not pressing? Is it square, circle, R1? Can I jump on you? This sucks. I don't want to hurt animals. Even though it tried to kill me. Even though it did kill me, actually. Whoa. This is cool. I'm controlling these people. I like these puzzle games. They're relaxing. Better than playing Fortnite. weird. Mind controlling people. I'm hungry. So hungry. What do I do? Up. Okay. That's it? That sucks. Alright guys, well...